Welcome to Bangkok. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. Good luck, 47.
Thank you so much, sir. Yeah. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. I hope you... Good to see you, Mr. Reaper.
The minibar has not been replenished. Please see to it at once.
So when's the album coming out?
You don't know much, do you?
Hello, sir? You called the reception, sir? Oh, yes. I am here to restock the minibar, please.
Well done, 47.
Okay,
this will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
I can't see him!
Come in, Central.
Found a dead one. Her must be in the vicinity.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5. Area is clear. Proceeding to the next location. Out. Control.
No. No staff through here. Sorry. Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva.
I need fresh fruit.
He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene.
He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah.
Yes, I am well aware that the cake topper is missing, but can't it wait? We're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him of.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
It's really something special.
Con man got con.
No, on the contrary. I'm saying Stramberg was in on it. I mean, several soldiers under General Zaydan's command have confessed to taking part in a premeditated coup d'etat. Zaydan used Stramberg as a lie.
Are you kidding? Where have you been the last couple of months? Wedding Adam. Okay. Good answer.
You are not normal.
Off that shit. I'm serious. Yeah, I mean, I was just kidding. You know me, always up for a prank or a joke, right? Me, the good old comedian, right? Did you really think I was serious?
Oh, forget about it, okay? Let's just leave it alone. I'm sorry, okay? Forget the whole thing.
On my forehead, and it began releasing my sexual energy every night.
Yep, according to me.
So, I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Anything I can do to make your stay.
Thank you so much. Can't wait to see more of the store.
Please. I kind of hope this package you got lost. I mean, I know where to live.
Just because of who I am.
You know who I am?
Of course you can only me.
Did you get clean towels?
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
Damn. Right. No.
Hurry up, get cracking.
I look forward to
getting food poisoning. But what I'm saying is that everyone loves me. And I could easily become the next president.
That's some tricky.
No, we don't see you. We don't want to go into the line here.
House staff? Yeah, you're clear.
Hey, buddy, look, I'm sorry. This area's closed. Hold it.
Good, sir. Keep walking. Nothing to see here.
Wait a minute.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
What's going on here? What happened?
Calling in.
Dispatch! Dispatch! We are still going at it, guys.
We have a security breach, but don't worry. The pros are here. Watch and learn.
Okay.
Where's my complimentary fruit basket?
What can you do?
Move! Roger!
Command, I have nothing to report from my current station. Over.
You are definitely not. I'm gonna have to ask you to stand back. This area is off limits. Don't come any closer, thank you.
Keep going. That's right, pay attention. Good for your health.